missed a few good ones, but that's okay. I was listening to the radio while I was eating. All the highways in Connecticut are just like... They say 84 is really going out of Waterbury. It's from 17 up to 25 or 26.
They've got a good run up at actually.
And it's like a parking lot from the New York border all the way to Bridgeport, coming this direction.
Yeah. Oh, you got the triple, you got the triple. Friday, you have the Columbus Day weekend, and up north because of the peak wind.
Every day, we just learn every day.
Listen.
That's true, listen.
How about standing here every day for 3 hours? That's pretty tough, too.
Yeah.
But no, I would never. Luckily, I've never had to commute. One time. One time I had to, in 1983, when I lived down the other part of the state, down that way, when the bridge collapsed down there,
yeah.
I had difficulty.
Okay.
But that went away. Double bird, that's even worse than texting while driving.
Yeah.
You got no hands on the wheel. Well. That was a great degree.
When the wife was driving and the husband was in Greek school, first started honking the horn.
Down there.
Up, smile, gotta be 99.5 to 1. Just thumbs up in a one finger salute. That is another one finger salute. Have a nice day, sir. Thank you for riding.
I want a Milky Way.